dawn of angels, from the day of Abel, man has been bad with fellow man. But throughout the ages, improving in stages, he reached to a point of civilization. Yesterday in a tea tree, man behaving badly, treating his own fellow human beings like dirt, practicing slavery on people like you and me in South Africa, the land of your birth. But one day, as sure as the sun does shine, one day, South Africa will be mine. My only hope is that I live and see when the Bantu wake up and strike and fight. One day, as Zania will be free. In the land of Bantu, the Xhosa and the Zulu, they can't vote or try to own anything. Millions live in shanties, in malnutrition and disease, but the milky matter reigning like a king. And it's so full of tricks, calling apathy politics. The fool in itself, but choking out the eyes. Apathy could never be politics, why can't you see? That is nothing but slavery in disguise. One day, as sure as the sun does shine, one day, South Africa will be mine. My only hope is that I live and see.
I'll be bound to
wake up and strike and fight. One day, the Zulu will be free. Some people condemning, some people condoning, cricketers who go and sell their own birthright. But to enjoy that same land, the care remain black man, they must be declared honorary white. But while them honorary, the Africans of the country must look at Julian and Roe as they massa too. The root of evil make them blind, to heap contempt on their own kind. Forgive them, Lord, they know not what they do. But one day, as sure as the sun does shine,
one day,
South Africa will be mine. My only hope is that I live and see
when the Bantu
wake up and strike and fight. One day, my people will be free. Calling on Pretoria, put your house in order. Give my people what is theirs, equality. They don't want no vengeance, cause they full of patience. All they want is peace, like in Zimbabwe. Or Martin Luther King say, liberty will come one day. Then they raise your hand and shout free at last. It may take a century, it could fall in 83, but as sure as the sun, it will come to pass.
One day,
as sure as the sun does shine,
one day,
South Africa will be mine. My only hope is that I live and see
when the Bantu
wake up